This God who had given us a perfect world that we messed up steps down into our thorns and our thistles to be pressed in an olive press, suffering for us, suffering with us. So that anyone who calls out to him, anyone who will use their free will to just be humble enough to say, God help, Jesus, I believe, will be healed, will be helped.